Now a loose puck bouncing in the Kane zone. Raanta had to be ready for that drive. Puck staying in the Kane zone. Shea watching it. Sharp angle shot. They'll score. And there is a lot going on here as the Capitals will get credit for a sharp angle shot that goes over the shoulder of Antti Raanta from Evgeny Kuznetsov.
Ovechkin had a big hit below the goal line on Pesci. There's a lot going on here. There's a penalty coming up on the play. It looked like the players paused. Let's just take a look. There was a penalty coming. Ovechkin had already delivered. He delivers a hit on Niederreiter. There was an arm up at this point in time. And then Niederreiter and Ovechkin started to chirp each other. There was where the penalty was coming. Ovechkin certainly helped it along. Boy, did he help that along. And it looked like everybody took a breath